It is February 13th, 2023, and things are swollen today.